outstanding Crown Jewel, and it's coming your way noon Eastern. You can stream it exclusively on Peacock this coming Saturday. We're 5 days away, Gravy, and this is on the line. The undisputed WWE Universal Championship. The social media megastar finds himself in the ring with the man, Roman Reigns.
And we've seen what happens when these two Goliaths are in the same place at the same time. The Beast Incarnate, Brock Lesnar, the Almighty, Bobby Lashley, one-on-one, live in Riyadh.
The Judgment Day, with Rhea Ripley standing by their side, have had complete dominance over the OC. Even tonight, after a victory for Anderson, the Judgment Day with the beatdown. It's a six-man tag at Crown Jewel.
And a rivalry that has grown so intense, it needs to be settled in the confines of a steel cage. The Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, versus Karrion Kross, with the always dangerous Scarlett by his side.
The Usos, less than 2 weeks away now from breaking the New Day's record as a tag team in WWE. They have to get past Butch and Ridge the Fridge in order to achieve their dream.
And I hope they reinforce the ring for this one. A truly super-sized collision awaits as the monster of all monsters, Braun Strowman, faces off with the Nigerian giant, 7'3", 400-plus pounds of Omos.
And folks, there were breaking news here on the show earlier on tonight. Bray Wyatt will be a Crown Jewel. Do not miss what Bray has to say. Coming.
And the only way to leave Riyadh, to leave Crown Jewel as the Raw Women's Champion, is to be the last woman standing. You must incapacitate your opponent such that they cannot answer the referee's count. Bianca Belair defends against Bayley.
And speaking of the EST, we are getting set to go here tonight.